That will be 5,000 pesos. I've been feeling a bit chefy today, so gumawa ako ng kinilaw. This is tabon-tabon, and it's commonly used in parts of northern Mindanao to make their kinilaw. This right here is malasugi or swordfish. So this is mostaza or mustard leaf. We will turn into a mostaza oil. Now you have this nice mostaza oil.
Mink, 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 mink.